2. We found one interesting piece in this fencing piece, and this is the hit to the toe. When you hit to the toe, we go there, so Maya starts like here, we go here, and here, and he controls my weapon and brings out my weapon. So, and from there, he goes down to my toe. And this gives me instant pain, and it gives him the split second to hit my arm from below.
Du hast einen Schritt zu viel gemacht, ja?
Okay, but that's it. It's a pretty quick action. So we show it again.